Martin shows Keys Lane, the headline
music.
I might be too strong, I don't confidence.
No, it's a good look at the show before I get into it. Yeah, so, let go. First, you got your mesh tongue for maximum breathability. No, it's actually not a bad idea. Your tongue will be, this right here. Yeah, it's not good. It's not really supportive. It's just like the Hyperfuse 2011's tongue. If you hold on for a minute, I'll get those. It's just like the Hyperfuse 2011's, where your tongue is not really that much support right there. It's just a bunch of little pads. It's not good. Got your fly wire, your 3M going up and down the shoe. Give it that special effect when you take a picture of it. Got your black Nike swoosh, both sides. The neat thing about the swoosh is when you actually take a picture of it, it turns white. So that's part of that 3M effect, I guess. And the Quake design comes out of the shoe when you take a picture of it. It's actually pretty cool. Got your big BG32. That signature Blake Griffin number 32. It's a little armor looking thingy around it. Your Quake design. Got your Zoom going up and down the bottom of the shoe.
Yeah, bro.
Got your carbon fiber. And right here and on the side gives it that 3D effect. Sort of. That's what they say. On the inside of the shoe, they got a little ankle supporter right here. It's actually pretty neat. So when you make those hard cuts, you know, unlike the Hyperfuse, your ankle, if you make a hard cut like I usually do, your ankle tends to get stuck in there, twist your ankle, something like that. So it's actually pretty neat that they added some protection for your ankle. Little, your toe, front toe right here. Little hollow thingy. It's pretty neat. Adding with the design. It's a pretty solid shoe overall. You got your 3M thingies on the string. Add that effect. Got your Hyper Dunk sole on the inside. Earthquake design. That's neat. Yeah. Overall, I actually like this shoe. Comfort wise, for sole, it's not the best, but neither is half the shoes that I have, so you know, I can work with that. Now, I'm gonna put it on my foot, see what it look like. Damn. All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. I'm sipping till I feel like I'm smoking till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should have told you I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Yeah.
I said I'm on one.
Shoes are actually pretty sticky to the ground, so if you play on a wooden court, it's actually a good thing because you won't be sliding all over the place. If you have like a quick guard or something, and they come with a little crossover and you start sliding, they won't be like, oh, you just got your ankles broke, you got your ankles broke. They won't be saying all that because you're going to be in the same spot. So, you know, that's actually pretty good. See, right there on the bottom, the quick design, your carbon fiber, your zoom pocket and all that. It's actually pretty, it's a pretty comfortable shoe, actually. So I lied earlier. I'm sorry. But, yeah. Go to your local Foot Locker, House of Hoops, see if they have these, the Blake Griffin pair, and I suggest you pick up a pair because it's a very good shoe. I mean, besides the color, it's a little bright, but, you know, Blake Griffin is a bright person. You know, he be dunking on people. That's what I'm going to be doing soon. I'm just dunking on people. So, yeah, pick up a pair. Nike Zoom Hyper Dunk 2011 Blake Griffins. Tell them that Keith Lane referred them to you. You ain't gonna get them a discount, but you know, just tell them Keith Lane from YouTube recommended them to you. And just hope they got them in your size. Alright, I'm out.
Chevy out, coming live from the motherfucking north side. Kick game, run game, running real good, but never ever had my bitches sitting courtside. Same nigga that you knew way back when.